Hey, how you been?
Hey, Alka.
What do you need?
Need supplies, weapons?
I'll be back.
All right. I see how it is. You seeing you, Deke?
Can I help you?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death.
Stop.
Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria, right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo, he's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
I'm gonna look around. I got it.
Needs help.
A bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as look at you.
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Yeah. Peaceful Lake, Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know.
Don't stop, just keep out of sight.
Sniper ambush, oh, goddammit.
Deke, thank God. I've gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Anyway, I was saying...
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach! ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, goddammit, Tuck, you shouldn't have.
No, he's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track him down.
If you like that asshole, I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today.
Let's see. Let's go.
Hey, Tuck, I'm here. Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. You said his face was scarred, so, I mean, more, please. What else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat.
Looks like...
Okay, what were you saying?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John. And I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you.
St. John out.
Okay. A lot of ammo left.
Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, thought you'd just stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it? Can use this.
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
how's it going?
Yeah?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Deke, let me get the game.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation, so...
later, finish burning out these nests.
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out. Still got the...
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone!
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What? What the shit? Tucker alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. Alright, I'll see what I can do. Come on, bro! Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch! Why? Alright, let's do this the hard way!
No, what Tucker said. Shoot,
man. I got you, son of a bitch!
Wait, wait.
Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sent
to me. Heard what you did to Leon, okay, dude?
He's alive. Did he have my drugs?
Oh, yeah, he's alive.
But if you want him to stay that way, Alki, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out. Hey, Boozman, you there?
Yeah, dude.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Guess I'll come back. later, burn out these nests. Finally. Jesus. Scrap. Of these nests. Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Hey, it's Deacon.
Who's the drifter that keeps bringing these in?
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Katie, let me get the game.
Swing by when I get a chance. Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just... I'm trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Shit. Come on, think.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you can call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go. That's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm that's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
Hey, there's more over here!
Wait, stop!
Oh, come on, the weather's gonna be great!
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you. Being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush him.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here.
Oh.
For you.
Wow.
Gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No. If it's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Oh, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey. All right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Off the tank.
Here we go.
Good.
Sorry, I'm a little out of it. When you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything, but fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever, I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it. I'm gonna shut the hell up about it.
Sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Booze Man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, now. Hey, how's it going? I crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later. God damn it. Camp full of squatters. The assholes are trying to ambush me. Should do it. Thank you. Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and...
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mound. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed them as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
Goddamn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
Pain will set you free. Your body is an empty vessel. We carve it to set you free.
Yeah. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult. Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead.
No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
Brothers and sisters.
My scars come deep. The pain is gone. But the scars remain. The scars show me.
One mind.
We are low.
Cut away my name. I am found.
I must take the salt. I must feel it in my veins. The salt will set me free. The salt will take my
No one is joining you! Hey, look, now you're found, yeah?
Hang on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on. Lisa, I'm coming for you.
Hmph!
They dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there.
Okay.
I'm coming, kid. Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey, shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? You know where the visitor center is. All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Thank you.
Run.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you would lose a road out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is Ricky. She's going to take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not going to pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
God. Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Ah!
They're coming. They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Gonna... What's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Bowser, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer.
Let's just
I
talk.
Will kill you.
It's all right.
Come on,
come with you.
Get
a gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Bowser, what the fuck? I heard him. I heard voices.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
Damn it, I don't need help. Sorry about that. About trying to blow your head off. I mean, I thought I saw something, you know?
Easy. Hey, watch the steps.
I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Yeah, I know.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps just pounded in my head. Boots.
Just a few more steps.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk. I can walk.
Okay.
I don't know what happened.
Yeah. Now, come on. Get on. We gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head.
Right? Yeah, okay. That'd be good. Okay. Where are we going? Deke?
You remember when we first rode out of Farewell? What that was like?
Yeah. I remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars. There were so many people, all on the move, thinking that... if they could only go fast enough, then they'd outrun what was coming.
Yeah.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking, and then running, it's too late.
Too late.
And I remember watching the freaks, watching them all come, thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
You see a thing like that, you know, it's only a matter of time before it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
I've been wondering what's been going on. I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering, I feel my beliefs and hope surrendering. But I know I'll be coming home soon. Yes, I know I'll be coming home soon. Cause like the enemies that we are battling, I am nothing but a human alien. Left with nothing else but to keep wandering down this path while stopping my hands trembling. And yes, I know that I'll be coming home soon. With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eyes.
What are you doing? Here you get off. birdied up before heading in.
Well, you know. Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and just stroll into the infirmary. No, man, I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No.
Hey,
he'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back...
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah?
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
I'm not gonna kill anyone. You good?
Never better.